here for Stanford, and they come up empty.
Martin, not sure if that was an intended pass back from Romello White, but it works out in the season. Another miss from Stanford. Terry missing from deep. 2-0 our score. Remy Martin from NBA range. Remy Martin, second overall in scoring, but in terms of Pac-12 games only, he's in first place, averaging 21 a game. Stanford still scoreless, almost 4 minutes into the game. Corner three, Spencer Jones.
Out of the double team and still contested the shot.
Stanford, one of the premier defensive teams in the country. Jones hits another three.
Come in the game and make an impact. Come in with their confidence. You know what you can bring to the table.
Remy Martin gets a lane and he'll finish with the left.
I do.
Ask Coach Hurley at practice about. You see a bucket go down here for Jimmy Martin. That is pocket picks. Dejon Davis up the sideline. Leaves it for Dallaire, who lays it in.
And then they got out in transition.
10-2 run for Stanford, taking their first lead of the game.
Right there. Stanford picking up the defensive energy.
Davis the drive, nice drop off in the easy lane for Bryce Wills. Teams closest to the good and bad side of the bubble, they both be on it.
Good wins early in the season, but the biggest thing is the Pac-12 play.
Our bracketologist extraordinaire currently has 5 Pac-12 teams in the big dance. Arizona State, though, would make it 6 with a win today. Nice run out and a great dish to Jalen Graham.
Use your quickness. They haven't been super effective this season in the half court.
Step back three, rattles home. Blocked by Jalen Graham using his 7-2 wingspan. Now the drive and the lay-in for Valtonen.
Love to see execution work late into the possession, get a high percentage shot.
Freshman James Keith hustling his way inside.
Pretty big names in Pac-10 and Pac-12 play. I wonder if House was most likely born with a basketball in his hand. And despite all the turnovers, it's a one possession game. The Stanford is locked in on D, and there's another tough shot. Arizona State is so much better when he's active. Caught him napping on the inbounds, easy bucket.
Crowded field arguing for Pac-12 Freshman of the Year honors. There's a lot of nominees. Three on the way, that goes down. Blair missed inside. Verge on the run out. And the reverse lay-in there for Kamani Lawrence. The reigning Pac-12 Player of the Week, so not only a productive player, but one who's been playing very well. Speaking of which, Remy Martin.
Almost able to force a turnover. They're going to continue to double-team the post.
And one opportunity here for Dejon Davis on the campus of Stanford University. Remy Martin fading away and gets the roll. Is going to exceed his based on what we've seen so far.
Well, it's hard to stop point guards from getting their numbers because they have the ball. You got to be careful. When you go to the island, you got to make sure you got everybody with you.
Good look inside. Steal by Stanford. Shot clock goes dark. Terry going to take it to the 10 anyways.
And that
5-1 in conference play so far this year at home. Edwards in transition, has it blocked, but the putback is there for Romello White.
Basketball has been very effective for the Sun Devils.
Left alone for three, Tyrell Terry hits his first from distance tonight. Emmy Martin, down low to White, lays it in. Not stand for rest and relaxation, it is Remy and Romello. Davis bangs off the defender and finishes at the hoop.
Surprised they didn't give him the and one right there.
Offensive board for Mitchell. And the bank is open late. Schedule for Arizona State. He can kind of look glass half full for both teams. Arizona State, Remy Martin finishes. They've got three teams that Joe Lunardi says would be in the field, so maybe more opportunities for those quad one wins.
Committee is starting to pay more and more attention to scheduling and how important that is.
Verge, another lay-in. He
really tough to guard.
Arizona State leading by 13. Stanford, and one opportunity for Bryce Wills. Get the stop on the miss from Verge. Spot up three, Isaac White. Open look for Terry. He hits the triple to come away with the rebound. Terry to make it a one possession game. Offensive board, Jones, slip pass, reverse layup is there.
Stephen A, because I think he'll be more energetic and get more out of his guys.
Three goes down for Jalen House to Stanford, trailing by seven. Wills, nice finish.
Where has this been all game? Wills with the aggression, coast to coast.
It was a game time decision with an ankle injury.
On that, thought that might have been a foul.
Ram goes up and finishes. Lonzo Verge. Lob to the rim. And the slam! Verge trying to penetrate. The floater goes.
Pulling out all the tools, all the stops.
Terry, all the way to the tip. Might stop the bleeding. Freshman.
Usually pretty good.
Offensive board for Graham. Drops it off. Remy Martin flying through for the dunk.
I tell you, what can't he do? So simple, if a guy's hot, give him the ball.
Remy Martin feeling it right now, flying into the lay-in.
I'm trying to figure out a way to get to the line on every possession.
Remy Martin way downtown, drills the three. Keith backing his way down, fading away.
Big see Stanford trying to struggle for easy buckets without De Silva on the floor.
Terry, coast to coast. Martin slips, turns it over. Stanford with numbers, Wills to Terry. Yes!
And if they score here, I'm sure you'll hear the crowd.
Terry. Martin. Finishes. 22 for Remy Martin. Nice drop pass. Keith gets the bucket, plus the foul.
For Stanford, you want to try to draw a quick foul, something strong to the basket. Get a quick two. You don't need on the stretch. Puts this game out of reach.
24 points for Remy Martin. That's the most any individual player has scored against Stanford all season. Terry ties his career high with 24, but it'll come in a loss, 74-69, your final. Arizona State, according to Joe Lunardi, is now in the NCAA tournament field. No.